Tatum!
Regenerating! Focus your fire on those orange membranes!
Sergeant, but I'm doing just fine over here.
That garden, center of the atrium.
Same as the one he should be standing to.
Shit! Ishii's signal is coming from below it!
Probably already shit him out.
But cheer me up and shoot! It's got me! Can't shake it!
Ah!
torpedo anything that moves! Focus your fire on those orange membranes!
stench!
Ishii landed in plant poo. Whoa. Hey, make sure you get behind your ears, Stinky. Scrub it up.
Would you like to take a turn in that pile? Keep it up.
Ooh, a threat. Guess that's as close to a thank you as I'm gonna get, huh? Holy damn. That's a fall.
That collapsed building. We can use it to cross.
That is a suicide march.
Really? What's new?
Aw, what a very tough guy answer.
Oh, I just really want to impress you is all.
You'll impress me by keeping up.
Ray, about what happened back there.
I know, you're struggling against the AI. You're doing your best, buddy. Another Dropbox.
Leftovers from Operation Anarchy.
Really? Enlighten us.
You remember General Serrano, of course.
I sure do.
Serrano got the cleanup job down here. Ordered to wipe out the mutant. In the gangs and leave the city intact. He decided to use the job to test some final Echo candidates. I led a division down here a year back.
Oh yeah, and your squad did a super top-notch job too. Spick and span, mission accomplished.
We underestimated the situation. Only a few of us made it back. Operation Anarchy was a total failure.
So the skill shot readouts I'm seeing on the Leash's hub, this is some kind of combat analysis bullshit?
Allots points to determine if a drop kit will allow you to resupply. The soldiers who excelled got resupplied. The others didn't.
That made Darwin proud.
This is it.
What is what?
This is the only way down.
I hope there's something soft at the bottom of this! Yeah!